Well, this morning's breakfast offering was quite a success. Same stuff. Anyway.
And Fluffy is going to be coming down from the fence to join us. Fluffy! Hi, sweetie. Now come on down. That's a girl. Yeah. She's going to go to her spot. Yeah, come on.
There's her room. There's her
And happy Thursday, September 12th.
Yes, those claws hold on real good.
I bet they do. What?
Oh, I had the spoon in hand and I set it down.
Okay.
Let's see. Where's the twig?
To your right foot area. Right foot. No, no, no. By the knapsack now. No, on the knapsack. The knapsack is on it. Jay forgot the spoon. Like, I've done that myself, and it's frustrating when that happens. But we just look for a twig to move the food around. Okay, she's not even stick around to eat. She's just, you just want affection and she wanted some treats, and that was it, huh? Yeah. You're such a good girl. Okay. Hey, hi. Hi, sweetie. It seems strange to see Growler here without her kittens, but they're in a better place for them to get adopted out and have forever homes. It is a rough life living on the streets. Such a great job being their mother, keeping them safe and healthy and well fed. seen Freddy yet this morning, so maybe on our return trip, or we just won't see him today. We don't see him every day. Come on, Growler. Come on, girl.
There you go.
Okay. She's still hesitant, but the desire for food normally wins out. Watching him put the food down. She just won't approach while he's still there. Okay, she'll come over now. There we go.
Very good.
Okie dokies. And we're doing kitty cat at the back of the park. There's somebody at the front, so just getting him distance from people.
Daddy.
What?
Utility
pole. Yeah? Off in the distance, way distant, on a utility pole, east of Eurydice Ranch Road, appears to be a red-tailed hawk. Though it's hard to really distinguish on a small screen, and because it's a distant subject. But that's my take on it, that it's a red-tailed hawk. Cat, it's just some birds. Come on. Well, that's a lot. That's a way lot.
Yep.
That's what came out. Okay, yep. I get that. But he can't be faulted for not eating all of that. That's a lot more than he normally does.
Not gonna
fall. Oh, nummies. Nummy, nummy, nummy. On our return trip, Callie is here. Okay, it's okay. Come on, come on, Callie, come on. We'll go get them. Go get the treats.
And looks like way off in the distance, got a turkey vulture sunning. Not fully spread, but sitting on a treetop. Way over there.
On a return trip.
We got one goose out there.
We have one Canada goose out on the elementary school field. One goose. This one. They don't normally go solo, but here he is having his breakfast.